What would happen if you had an orchid story but you didn't know it? Hey, my name's Relinda. You're here in my studio. I'm a professional artist, and my life changed when I found my orchid story. I started painting orchid portraits, and ultimately I became the guardian and the author of orchid stories. Now this is really fascinating. Cheekwood knows how much we all love orchids, and so they provide every year an incredible experience called Orchids in the Mansion. But this year, they're doing something really special. For 16 orchid lovers, they are providing a 3-hour experience on February 26th with me. I get to be your guide as I walk you through some really incredible activities that help you understand why orchids have fascinated us. Now, this is the most important thing to understand. Because I told you we're going to be doing some art experiences, you might be feeling a little apprehensive. Don't worry, there is absolutely no art skills needed. All you need is your passion for orchids. Come and play, and ultimately you will leave with your very own orchid portrait that you make because of your passion for orchids. Are you going to be one of the 16 and come to the mansion and come play with us with art and orchids? Reserve your spot quickly because I know there's a lot of orchid lovers out there just like you, hungry for their orchid story. I'm excited. I'll see you there.